debilitated Jupiter moves into the eighth sign for you. The eighth house is talks about longevity, sudden ups and downs, obstacles. Debilitated Jupiter moving to the eighth house has aspect over your second house, representing finances, family, most importantly, your speech. Jupiter moving through the eighth house and has eye on your fourth house. Debilitated Jupiter also have aspect on your 12th house. We try to view effect of this movement of debilitated Jupiter and its influence over different aspects. Let me discuss something about your career. The career-oriented need to exert more and try to give more output to keep your position secure. That means you have to provide enough of your hard work during your job. Business persons get major repeat order from high worth customers. However, business persons can have difficulty in making delivery in time. Keep customers remain aware of difficult situation experienced by you. Your career needs a proper push. Get a Jupiter transit report booked. The link is mentioned in the description section so that I can able to help you with the analysis from Jupiter friend. On financial front, you remain in a healthy position. You don't have to bear any kind of major expenses here. You are able to save money satisfactorily here. Plan your finances with long-term in view and keep enough provision for contingency. You are able to manage your routine and incidental expenses effortlessly. Please book for Jupiter Transit Report. The link is mentioned in the description section so that I can able to provide you complete analysis with regards to the finance and the guidance. Viewing the major movement of 8th house, longevity is assured. However, middle-aged and above being troubled by nagging health issues need to have a regular check up to keep a tab on variation and take new measures as advised by your physician to keep things under control. Some discontent keeps brewing in your psychic, in your personal life. Channelize this discontent to keep you on track to progress. Some issue can keep pinching you. Keep yourself engaged in some creativity so that you feel comfortable and you remain calm. Please book for astrology consultation, especially Jupiter transit report. The link is mentioned in the description section so that I can able to help you by providing complete analysis for your Gemini zodiac sign. Thank you.